on then, Viv! Show them all the true power of that devil mace you've got in your hands!
That thing just made boulders fly up from the ground!
Darsh, no!
You just stay out of it! This guy's mine! I'm gonna put his head on my wall as a trophy!
I'm going down there!
Forget it.
But, Gara, come on!
You know what kind of guy he is. He's an arrogant, greedy, self-centered exhibitionist, a hot-headed showboat who never thinks before he acts, and a horn dog beyond belief.
Worst of all, he's rude, right?
Yeah, something like that.
Now do you see the power of Vivian the Immortal? Face it, you're finished, Dark Schneider. You're done.
Vivian the what now? Let me tell you something. Don't you know that this handsome young hero you're looking at is the only one who gets to be called immortal? Now I'm angry. You asked for it. The earth bursting flame! Crash Magnum!
What the hell?
What'd you think of that one, huh? And that was only a tiny fraction of the powers I've got in my command. I'm a genius wizard who
Look at that! Isn't that just amazing? I mean, you've got to admit, the God of Destruction's regenerative powers are pretty astounding! Attaboy, Vivian!
How are you supposed to fight something that can grow its own head back?
Yeah, he's gonna need help.
Stay back! Try to interfere and I swear I'll kill ya!
You idiot! Why do you have to be so stubborn? Are you too proud to admit you might need help?
I don't! You two would only slow me down anyway!
All right, fine, suit yourself. We'll stay here and watch you lose.
Well, some things never change.
Seriously! He's morphed into a new form. He's even more dangerous now than he was before. The more pieces of him you cut off, the more he grows back and the stronger he gets. Plus, he's got that crazy weapon. So get real. The three of us are gonna have to work together to beat that thing just like they do in shonen manga.
What are you talking about? Don't give me that shonen manga crap. I got my own plan I'm working on.
Give me a break, will ya? You haven't got a plan. You never had a plan. That's what's wrong with you.
Well, I'm gonna win anyway.
My God. He's always been way too confident in himself, but this is ridiculous.
It's why I like him.
You'll need more than confidence to win this fight. The time has come for you to witness the true power of the Devil Mace!
What, again?
The mace? Why is it shining like that?
I don't know, but it can't be good.
The Earth Goddess! When you feel the ground shake, that's her life force running through the Earth! The Devil Mace is more powerful than the Fire Sword or the Raging Ken because it can control that life force! Once the mace is fully charged, it wields enough power to destroy every city in this entire region with just a single blow! Fare thee well, Dark Snake!